Hello everyone, welcome back to our class. In the last class we completed exercise 10A section 2 1 to 6 problems. Now in this class we will do section 2 7 to 10 problems. 7th problem, 8th problem, 9th problem and 10th problem. These are very important for mass questions. Okay na? Now 7th problem. If C is equal to 60 degrees, then show that first one, A by B plus C plus B by C plus A is equals to 1. Second one, B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square is equals to 0. This is very important for mass question. Very important. So what is given in the question? Angle given. Angle C is equals to 60 degrees. Angle C is equals to 60 degrees given. C is equals to 60 degrees. So by cosine rule, C square is equals to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos C. C square is equals to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos C. Because we know the angle C. So substitute angle C value here. So is equals to A square plus B square minus 2AB cos 60 degrees. A square plus B square minus 2AB cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees value enti manaki? Cos 60 degrees is equals to 1 by 2. A square plus B square minus 2AB into 1 by 2. So 2 gets cancelled is equals to A square plus B square minus AB. C square is equals to A square plus B square minus AB. Take it as equation number 1. This is equation number 1 ankonde. Okay na? Now first one, take LHS. By taking LHS, we have to prove RHS. And LHS is koni RHS prove dedam. LHS is equals to what is LHS? A by B plus C plus B by C plus A. A by B plus C plus B by C plus A. Now take the LCM. LCM is B plus C into C plus A. This is LCM. So multiply A with C plus A and B with B plus C. So A into C plus A plus B into B plus C divided by what is the denominator? B plus C into C plus A. B plus C into C plus A. Okay na? So now multiply with A into C, AC. So is equals to AC plus A into A square plus B into B square plus B into C BC by denominator. B into C BC plus B into A BA or AB plus C into C C square plus C into A AC is the denominator. So numerator simplify is suna and denominator would simplify is suna. So in the denominator we have C square value. So from equation number 1, substitute C square value in the denominator. A denominator lo C square plus lo e value randi A square plus B square minus AB from equation number 1 is equals to A square numerator plus B square plus AC plus BC by BC plus AB plus C square is equals to A square plus B square minus AB. A square plus B square minus AB. Already we have A plus AC. AC from equation number 1. Since from equation number 1. From 1. So plus AB minus AB gets cancelled. AB gets cancelled. So what is the remaining in the numerator? A square plus B square plus AC plus BC by what is the remaining in the denominator? A square plus B square plus AC plus BC. So we have same value in the numerator and denominator. A square plus B square plus AC plus BC by A square plus B square plus AC plus BC. So now we can cancel numerator and denominator. So numerator and denominator total we can cancel. So it becomes 1. 1 by 1 ante we will get 1. So this is the RHS. RHS is equals to what is the value? 1. 1 again prove chestundi. This is the RHS. RHS. Therefore LHS is equals to RHS. Therefore what is A by B plus C plus B by C plus A is equals to 1. Okay, na? This is the solution of first one. Now second one, what is given second one? B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square is equals to 0. So by taking LHS, we have to prove RHS is 0. RHS is 0. Now I am taking LHS from second one. Right, copy in fast here. Take LHS. What is LHS? LHS is equals to B by C square minus A square. Okay, second one. LHS is equals to B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square. B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square. Now substitute C square value from equation number 1. Equation number 1 only C square value ka substitute in denominator lo. Here and here. Okay na? So B by C square is equals to A square plus B square minus AB. Minus A square undi kada? Minus A square. Plus A by, ikkada kuda same. C square is equals to what? A square plus B square minus AB minus B square from equation number 1. From equation number 1, since from 1. Now we can cancel plus A square minus A square. And plus B square minus B square. So what is the remaining? Is equals to B by B square minus AB. B square minus AB plus A by A square minus AB. A by A square minus AB. A by A square minus AB. Now from the denominator take out B common. B common randy. Right, take out B common. What is the remaining? B minus A plus from denominator take out A common. What is the remaining? A minus B. A minus B. So we can cancel B, B and A, A. So B ones are, B ones are. We can cancel A, A. So what is the remaining? 1 by B minus A plus 1 by A minus B. 1 by B minus A plus 1 by A minus B. So from this A minus B take out minus common. 1 by B minus A plus 1 by minus common randy. When we take minus common signs will change. So minus B becomes plus B. Plus A becomes minus A. B minus A. So write minus here. 1 by B minus A minus 1 by B minus A. 1 by B minus A plus minus 1 by B minus A. Both will cancel. So answer is 0. This is a RHS. This is a RHS. Okay na? Therefore A by B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square is equals to 0. This is a solution of second one. So seventh question is very very important 4 marks question. Now eighth question. This also very very important 4 marks. Very very important. Very very important question. If A is to B is to C is equals to 7 is to 8 is to 9. Find cos A is to cos B is to cos A. So given enti a is to b is to c is equals to 7 is to 8 is to 9. So given, first a given, given a is to b is to c is equals to 7 is to 8 is to 9. 7 is to 8 is to 9. So we can write this as a by 7, first a is to 7. So a by 7 is equals to b by 8. B by 8 is equals to c by 9. So three ratios are equal. A by 7 is equals to b by 8 is equals to c by 9. So take this value as k. Edoka value k ankonde. A by 7 is equals to b by 8 is equals to c by 9 is equals to k. So a equals to emothu manaki 7 writers and 7k avutundi. A is equals to 7k and b is equals to 8 writers and 8k. So b is equals to 8k and c is equals to 9k. A is equals to 7k, b is equals to 8k and c is equals to 9k. Now we have to write cos a value from cosine rule. What is cos a? From cosine rule, cos a is equals to, cos a is equals to b square plus c square minus a square by 2bc from cosine rule. From cosine rule. Cosine rule two formulas untai. Same formula ne convert chestam manam. A square is equals to b square plus c square minus 2bc cos a oka formula untundi. Dani ila rasam cos a is equals to b square plus c square minus a square by 2bc. Now substitute the values. What is b value? 8k. So b is equals to 8k kada ante 8k whole square plus c value 9k, 9k whole square minus a value 7k, 7k whole square. Denominator 2bc, 2 into b value 8k, c value 9k, 9k, 8k whole square and 8 square and 64, 64k square plus 9k square and 81k square minus 7 square square and 49k, 7 7 is 49 kada, 49k square by 8 9 is 72. 72 2 is 144, 1 k into k, k square. So 144 k square, 144 k square. So 64 plus 81, 64 minus 49, 10 15, 15 plus 81, 96, 96 k square, 96 k square by 144 k square. 96 k square by 144 k square. So k square gets cancelled. K square gets cancelled. Even table lo cancel avutunda check chesukundam. So 12 table. 12 8s are 96. 12 12s are. 12 12s are. Again 4 table. 4 2s are. 4 3s are 2 by 3. So this value is 2 by 3. Cos A is equals to 2 by 3. Cos A value is 2 by 3. Next, so similarly find cos B. So what is cos B? Cos A is to cos B is to cos C. So every value find first. Same. Cos B is equals to, by using cosine rule, C square plus A square minus B square by 2CA. 2CA. Cos B is equals to C square plus A square minus B square by 2CA. Now substitute the values. Is equals to C value 9K, 9K whole square plus A value 7K, 7K whole square minus B value 8K, 8K whole square minus 2CA, 2 into 9K into C, C A value 7K, 2 into 9K into 7K. So 9k, 9 square 81, 81k square plus 49k square minus 64k square divided by 9 sevens are, 9 sevens are 63, 63 twos are 126k square, 126k square. So 81 minus 65, 6. Ok, 6, 10, 16, 17, 17 k square 49, 17 plus 49, 66, 66 k square by 126k square. ఓకేనా? k square క్యాన్సిల్. ఏదైనా టేబుల్ పాసిబుల్ అవుతుందా? సిక్స్ టేబుల్లో సిక్స్ టూజా, సిక్స్ వన్సా, సిక్స్ వన్సా, సిక్స్ వన్సా, 11/21. 11/21 cos b is equals to 11/21. Similarly, find cos c. What is the formula? Cos c is equals to, from cosine rule, cos c is equals to a square plus b square minus c square by 2ab is equals to. So what is a value? 7k. 7k whole square plus b value 8k. 8k whole square minus c value 9k. 9k whole square by 2ab. 2 into a value 7k to b value 8k. B value 8k. Right. 7 square అంటే 49 వస్తుంది. So is equals to 49k square plus 8 square అంటే 64k square minus 9 square అంటే 81k square divided by 8 7s are 56. 56 2s are 112k square. So 49 plus 64 అంటే ఎంత వస్తుంది మనకి? 40 plus 60 100 కదా, అంటే 113k square minus 81k square divided by 112k square. So 113 minus 81 అంటే ఎంత వస్తుంది అంటే 13 plus 19 plus 13, 32k square by 112k square. So k square gets cancelled. So ఇంకే టేబుల్ వస్తుంది మనకి 16 2s are 16 7s are, అంటే ది వాల్యూ 2/7. cos is equals to 2/7. 16 2s are 16 7s are, ఓకేనా? దట్ వాల్యూ ఇస్ 2/7. దేర్ ఫోర్ cos a is to cos b is to cos a ఫైండ్ చేద్దాం. నౌ cos a is to cos b is to cos c is equals to, what is cos a value? Cos a is equals to 2/3 is equals to katasna is equals to 2/3 is to cos b value 11/21 is to cos c value 2/7. So denominator emundi 3 21 7. So what is the LCM of 3 21 7? 21 is the LCM. So multiply every ratio with 21. ఎవ్రీ రేషన్ 21తో డివైడ్ చేద్దాం. ఓకేనా? అంటే 2/3 × 21 ఈజ్ టు 11/21 × 21. ఎవ్రీ రేషన్ మల్టిప్లై చేయాలి 2/7 × 21. ఎందుకంటే మనకి డినామినేటర్ ఏమి ఉండొద్దు. డినామినేటర్ టోటల్ క్యాన్సిల్ అంటే హైయెస్ట్ నెంబర్ ఈజ్ 21 కదా, ఎల్సిఎం 21 వస్తుంది. సో 21తో మల్టిప్లై చేస్తాం. సో 3 1s are 3 7s are, 21 1s are 21 1s are, 3 1 1s are 7 3s are. So 7 2s are 14 is to 11 is to 2 3s are 6. This is cos A is to cos B is to cos C. Therefore cos A is to cos B is to cos C is equals to 14 is to 11 is to 6. This is very very important for mass question. First find cos A by using cosine rule, and cos B by using cosine rule, and cos C by using cosine rule. Finally ratio is called cos A is to cos B is to cos C. Okay na? So this is a solution of 8th question. Now 9th question. This is also very 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 important for mass question. Very very important. Easy and important. show that cos A by A plus cos B by B plus cos C by C is equals to A square plus B square plus C square by 2ABC. Okay, na? So, first take LHS. What is LHS? LHS is equals to LHS is equals to cos A by A plus cos B by B cos B by B plus cos C by C cos C by C. Now substitute the value of cos A from cosine rule, cos B and cos C from cosine rules. E cos A, cos B, cos C values cosine rule undra andi. So 1 by A, what is cos A is equals to B square plus C square minus A square by 2BC. Cos A is equals to from cosine rule. B square plus C square minus A square by 2BC plus 1 by B and 1 by 1 cos B value C square plus A square minus B square by 2CA. 2CA plus cos C value 1 by C into cos C is equals to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. By 2AB from cosine rule. Cosine rule and any values and cos A value, cos B value, cos C value. And the solution is not. So denominator into B square 1 into is and so we will get this value only. B square plus C square minus A square by A into 2BC 2ABC. 2ABC plus 1 into C square plus A square minus B square. C square plus A square minus B square by 2ABC. B into 2CA, 2ABC. 2ABC plus CA square plus B square minus C square by 2ABC. 2ABC. Denominator is 2ABC, 2ABC and 2ABC. So LCM is 2ABC. So we can add the numerators. So what is the numerator? B square plus C square minus A square plus C square plus A square minus B square plus A square plus B square minus C square by denominator 2ABC. 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 Possible, if possible, do cancellation. Minus A square plus A square gets cancelled. Plus B square minus B square gets cancelled. So what is the remaining? Plus C square minus C square gets cancelled. So what is the remaining? A square plus B square plus C square is equals to A square plus B square plus C square divided by 2ABC. This is a RHS is equals to RHS. This is the RHS. A square plus B square plus C square by 2ABC. Okay, na? Easy and important. Manaki em gurtharondante cosine rules. Cosine rule, cos A. Cos A value from cosine rule. Cos B from cosine rule. Cos C from cosine rule. Substitute is enough. Total maximum one solution. Okay, na? Therefore, cos A by A, easy and important question, plus cos B by B, plus cos C by C is equals to A square plus B square plus C square by 2ABC. So, this is a solution of 9th question, very very easy and important for mass question. Now, 10th question. Prove that B minus A cos C plus C into cos B minus cos A is equals to C into sin A minus B by 2 cosec A plus B by 2. So by taking LHS, we have to prove RHS. So first take LHS. What is LHS? LHS is equals to B minus A cos C cos C plus C into cos B minus cos A. Cos B minus cos A. So cos C to multiply and B into cos C B cos C B cos C minus a cos c plus multiply with c c cos b minus c cos a c cos a. So first b cos c plus c cos b starting rasuna b cos c plus c cos b. Next take out minus common din undi two terms undi minus common rasuna take out common what is the remaining a cos c plus c cos a plus c cos a by using projection rules they since projection rules what is the projection rule b cos c plus c cos b is equals to small a then value it is small a minus a cos c plus c cos a is equals to small b this value is a this value is e by using projection rule so a minus b and a is equals to from sine rule a is equals to 2r sin a is equals to 2r sin a from sine rule 2r sin a and minus b is equals to 2r sin b from sine rule 2r sin b since from sine rule since katasuna a is equals to 2r sin a from sine rule b is equals to 2r sin b 2r sin b a is equals to 2r sin a b is equals to 2r sin b take out 2r common so 2r common what is the remaining sin a minus sin b sin a minus sin b so it is in the form of sin c minus sin d formula what is the sin c minus sin d formula sixth chapter lo ostundi formula c sin c minus sin d is equals to 2 cos c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2 c minus d by 2 so use this formula it is in the form of sin c minus sin d sin c minus sin d is equals to 2 cos c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2 ikkada c ante a d ante b so simplify cheyandi apply the formula 2r rasuna 2 cos c plus d by 2 c is equals to a d is equals to b ante a plus b by 2 into sin a minus b by 2 sin a minus b by 2 2r 2 cos a plus b by 2 into sin a minus b by 2 in any triangle sum of three angles is equals to what 180 degrees a plus b plus c is equals to 180 degrees okay na ante 2 to the 4r into cos 4r cos a plus b plus in any triangle sum of three angles is equals to 180 degrees a plus b plus c is equals to 180 so a plus b is equals what will happens 180 minus c a plus b is equals to 180 degrees minus c so here substitute a plus b is equals to 180 minus c 180 minus c divided by 2 sin a minus b by 2 sin a minus b by 2 ओके ना 4r cos 180 minus c by 2 sin a minus b by 2 ఇక్కడ r ఇచ్చారు sin a minus b by 2 ఉంది కదా సో దీని ఏం టచ్ చేయదు మనం దీన్ని చేంజ్ చేసుకోవాలి అంటే ముందు ఏం రావాలి మనకి c కావాలి అండ్ cosec a plus b by 2 కావాలి సో 180 by 2 అంటే 90 వస్తుంది is equals to 4r cos 90 minus c by 2 cos 90 minus c by 2 sin a minus b by 2 sin a minus b by 2 now cos 90 minus theta and sin theta is equals to is equals to 4r cos 90 minus theta kada cos 90 minus theta and sin theta and sin c by 2 sin c by 2 into sin a minus b by 2 a minus b by 2 4r cos 90 minus theta is equals to sin theta sin c by 2 into sin a minus b by 2. So we can write 4r as, ఎలా రాసుకోవచ్చు అంటే 4rని 2r ఇంటూ 2 రాయచ్చు. 2r ఇంటూ 2 ఇంటూ 2 హియర్ మల్టిప్లై విత్ cos c బై 2 న్యూమరేటర్ అండ్ డినామినేటర్ న్యూమరేటర్ అండ్ డినామినేటర్ అనేది cos c బై 2తో మల్టిప్లై చేయండి. cos c బై 2 2r ఇంటూ 2 రాస్తున్నా, 4rని 2r ఇంటూ 2 రాయచ్చు మనం sin c బై 2, ఎందుకంటే మనకు c కావాలి ముందు, c వచ్చేటట్టు కన్వర్ట్ చేస్తున్నా. cos c by 2 తో మల్టిప్లై చేయండి, cos c by 2 మల్టిప్లై అండ్ డివైడ్ బై cos c by 2 మల్టిప్లై చేస్తున్నా డివైడ్ చేస్తున్నా ఇంటూ, ఇక్కడ ఏముంది మనకి రిమైనింగ్ సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి బై 2, అది ఆస్టిజ్ ఉంటుంది మనకి సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి బై 2. సో మల్టిప్లై అండ్ డివైడ్ విత్ cos c by 2 cos c by 2 cos c by 2. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇన్ ద ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ 2 సైన్ థీటా బై 2 cos థీటా బై 2 ఆఫ్ యాంగిల్స్ సైన్ థీటా ఫార్ములా. సైన్ థీటా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ వాట్ ఫార్ములా ఇక్కడ రాసుకున్నా, sin theta is equals to 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 cos theta by 2, this is sin theta. Sin theta is equals to 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2, ఈ ఫార్ములా అప్లై చేయండి. సో 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2 is equals to sin c is equals to 2r into 2 sin c into remaining sin a minus b by 2 by c is equals to what? C is equals to from this 180 minus a plus b, 180 minus a minus b. So cos 180 minus of a plus b by divided by 2. So here I am applying this formula, 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2 is equals to sin t, and 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2 is equals to sin c. ఈ ఫార్ములా అప్లై చేస్తున్నాం. Now 2r sin c, what is the value of 2r sin c from sin rule? 2r sin c is equals to small c from sin rule. From sin rule, a is equals to 2r sin a, b is equals to 2r sin b, c is equals to 2r sin c. So see, this value is c. 2r sin c is equals to what? C is equals to c into sin a minus b by 2 sin a minus b by 2 by divided by, సో 180 బై 2 అంటే 90 కదా, కాస్ 90 మైనస్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి బై 2 మైనస్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి బై 2 కాస్ 90 మైనస్ థీటా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు సైన్ థీటా. సో వీ కెన్ రైట్ దిస్ యాజ్ సి ఇంటూ సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి బై 2 బై సైన్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి బై 2 సైన్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి బై 2. సో రెసిప్రోకల్ ఆఫ్ సైన్ థీటా అంటే కోసెక్ థీటా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు, దీన్ని ఎలా రాసుకోవచ్చు అంటే సి ఇంటూ సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి బై 2 ఇంటూ 1 బై సైన్ థీటా అంటే కోసెక్ థీటా కదా, కోసెక్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి బై 2. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద సొల్యూషన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు సి సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి బై 2 ఇంటూ కోసెక్ ఇక్కడ రాస్తున్నాం is equals to 1 by sin theta is equals to cosec theta is equals to c sin c into sin a minus b by 2. 1 by sin theta and cosec theta kada, cosec a plus b by 2 cosec a plus b by 2, this is the RHS, ఇదే మనకు RHS. ఓకేనా? సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద సొల్యూషన్ ఆఫ్ 10th క్వశ్చన్.